process is an extreme rules match and is for the World's Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 500 pounds, he is the World's Hardcore Champion, The Big Show.
Our champion looks ready for anything. What an athlete.
Introducing the challengers from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, The Storm.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Here we go, folks. It's time for these four to get taken to the extreme. If you have the opportunity, you have to see Big Show live to be able to comprehend the sheer size of this giant.
Yeah, there's a reason they call him the Big Show. There's nothing bigger.
Huge shot to the temple.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Yeah. is a mean Swiss brawler. If Antonio can turn this into a street fight, he'll have him right where he wants him.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch out! Ooh, head first into the chair. Oh, man. Somebody's got to...
He wants to get innovative.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. No, blocked. And Swagger blocks it. Folded up, end over end.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
He swung wild with that one. And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. 7 feet, nearly 500 pounds, is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Oh no, Big Show with the opening. Huge power move.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get it.
That's it, he's done.
His shoulders are down. One, two, three. And Big Show retains.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here is your winner and new world champion, The Storm.
Oh my gosh, new champion.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.